Someday we'll get paid for this.
Okay, our next, we're going to do two songs.
Hayden, welcome.
Oh, man, I'll never become an actor.
Yes, you will, honey. You can cut that one.
Yeah. Jake LaMotta made it, man.
That's right, yeah.
Jake
Robert De Niro.
Make it, so did you.
There you go.
Welcome.
Welcome to Sulimay's. We're going to do two songs today, one from Grizzly Bear and the other Iggy Pop. I know him.
Grizzly Bear, wow. Song, 2 weeks. Album, Vecchimist. Brooklyn-based indie rock band. Their sound is categorized as experimental rock, folk rock, or just plain old rock. Boy, that sounded like something from the Poseidon Adventure.
The Poseidon Adventure?
I mean, it was like...
to underwater? Me, it had a sound... it sounded like a college glee club doing a rock song, really. It was a glee club kind of effect. And...
glee.
I think that they achieved what they wanted to achieve on that side. Maybe I'm getting mellow, but the musicianship here, again, I thought was very well done. I mean, pretty good. Grizzly Bear, huh?
What's a Vecchimist anyway? Is that like a Voyeur times two? I didn't care for it very much. If it's experimental, keep experimenting.
Oh,
well,
Jesus Christ.
Listen,
everybody falls in.
That's what they said probably about Papa Haydn and Vivaldi and Mozart. They said, I wish he wouldn't experiment.
I remember Mozart.
Everybody wants to hear the old music. Nobody wants to hear the new wave. But that's going to go on. Musicians are constantly searching.
It was okay by me, yeah. And I don't give too many okays, but it was okay, yeah. Go ahead, Ann.
Iggy Pop, baby.
Song is Les Feuilles Mortes. I hope my French pronunciation is
God,
right
you're turning
there.
Me on talking French.
Which means dead leaves. Iggy Pop, referred to as the godfather of punk, is best known as the lead singer of the Stooges. Oh, Larry and Moe and Curly, huh? He continues his punk rock legacy, releasing a new album,
very good, yeah.
Preliminaires, at the age of 62. Wow.
Young man.
That old fella.
Mais la vie
ce qui s'aimait.
Oh, I like this already.
Tu doucement.
I'm getting turned on, guys, one at a time. If he looks as good as he sounds, give him my number. Oh, I like this. Oh, yeah.
So do I. I do. Me and you will never get together, that's for sure.
Lick your lips, honey. Oh, yeah.
It's over, and you can dump it. Yeah,
oh, it's all over.
And she fell asleep.
Well, my goodness, that is certainly different. I've never heard anything like that before.
Oh, come on.
But I'll tell you right now, this is really nice. I like this. This is wake-up music for me in the morning. This would put me in a very good mood to feed, see all my viewers.
I love her. She's always in the mood for that. She's always talking about it. Anyway. Yeah, I like that, especially the clarinet at the end. Yes, that was very good. Thanks, Mark.
Thank you, Mark. Yes. Yeah.
Iggy was quite sensuous with his recitation of whatever he was doing. All I could say to him was, je ne comprends pas. I don't understand.
Now I have to look that up, too.
Funkin'
along
wangles.
With all these other words.
But then it broke into the melody of Falling Leaves, which quite fit what he was doing, and you know, the only French I understand is Chevrolet Coupe. I would say it's a very, very good size, very unique for us to listen to something like that.
Good music.
And how.
Yeah. It's really unique for him, isn't it?
And to have a reed, to hear the clarinet playing.
Mm-hmm. Good music. Joe?
Oh,
well, thank you once again.
Thanks, eh? Thank you
for tuning us in. Please tune us in again, and as Ann always says, tell a friend about Breakfast at Sulimay's. I'm sure they'll enjoy listening to us and seeing these stellar performers. And we say again, TTFN, ta-ta for now. For French, we would say ta-ta, à bientôt.